I am on the way to the pumpkin patch. Girl's gonna go get her a pumpkin. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get there, cause your girl is driving, and honestly, the pumpkin patch is gonna close, so I gotta hurry up. Cause all I need to do is get the pumpkin and take a few pictures. Hopefully it's cute there. If not, I'm gonna just go somewhere else and take some pictures. But it's kind of cold, but you girl's still gonna get her pictures. But, all right, but I'll see y'all when I get there. All right, you guys, so I just made it. Finally, look at the little big old pumpkins. Hella big. First place is where? The biggest one. That's kind of crazy. Look at that. That motherfucker big as hell. Okay, y'all. So he let me grab a few swans. So that seems like a, ooh, what the fuck? Baby, it looked like I'm dead. Okay, but let me go grab me a little Tumu baby pumpkin. But let me show y'all. I want those mini ones over there. Okay, so I want a small one. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna get up out of here. This is the big pumpkins. They be selling food. Why is it telling me my phone? I ain't got no storage. I hate when it does that, but it's telling me I ain't got no storage. So your girl might be like having to cut it short. Bet I'm gonna hit y'all when I get to the food. I got the pumpkins. Yeah, but I got the pumpkins for real. Two pumpkins, two little baby pumpkins. So we can do those, paint those tonight, and then I'm gonna get my food. So I'm gonna see y'all at the food spot. After trying to finally delete some fucking content off my phone, the girl got some stuff. What the fuck? Where the hell did the damn spot at? I'm so confused. The bitch is lost. But, yeah, I finally got me some motherfucking store, so now I'm finna walk to the store. Oh, it's right there. I'm finna go to Chipotle and get my little food. Y'all finna see what I get. And I don't play about that little portion. They be trying to scheme me. Nah, baby, I need all mine. I need all mine. Look at that. Next one over. I'm gonna see y'all when I get that stuff. You girls looking real cute. That's side profile. I be eating the bitches, in the niggas, in the everybody up. Anyways, I made it. So let me get my food. Let me see. Looking real good. No rice, no beans. White rice, no beans. Steak. You want pizza? Nah. Damn, she take a forever. Watch. Look at that shit. Wait, she might do the damn thing. I ain't gonna lie. Cause they usually be scheming. No. Cheese, guacamole, lettuce, sour cream. Alright, you guys, so I'm out of here. And I'm out. She ain't skipped me on the she ain't skipped me on that She ain't skipped me on the ride. Cause my fat ass was gonna be like mom. And mom. But no cap. I'm gonna go to the store. Somebody in that charger. Oh my god. Baby, I'm trying to tell you, that shit is gonna be mine. One day, it's going to be mine. Watch. Y'all just gonna see. Y'all gonna see. But one day, it's gonna be mine, and I'm gonna be sliding. Y'all gonna be seeing that now. As I should be. But I'm gonna hit y'all when I get to the house. Alright?
Well, I just made it home. So.
Guys, so your rule is in the kitchen now. I forgot, we gotta make these cookies.
spooky cookies, of course, for the little vibes. And we got the original chocolate chip. You guys, on TikTok, I seen somebody put the chocolate chip and then this on top of the chocolate chip. It's giving fat and greedy. But we gonna try it because why not? Let's do it. You feel me? So the oven is preheating right now. So all I'm just waiting for is the oven to preheat. And I'm just putting this pan on there. So babe, it better not be on y'all. All right, so don't mind me. I'm in my house and I'm going to. Anyways, boom. So all right, you guys. So this is a little sheet I'm about to put them on. That's the little rack for the oven. Daddy, we gonna stick it anywhere we want to stick it. Don't mind. All right, so let me use this. I'm just gonna pull this little flap. Dang. It is not breaking like I'm thinking it would break. Don't mind my ashy hands. It's because I washed my hands so ashy. Alright, it's like, bro, they breaking so horribly. I'm like, what? I'm at the F. You're so cute. Oh, it's so cute. The face better be there when it aches. No bad. So cute, y'all. So she put it on top of the chocolate chips. Only a few because not too much. You hear me?
Okay,
Kibble. Thank you. So now I'm gonna stick them bad boys in the oven. And we're gonna wait 10 to 15 minutes and we'll be back. Yo, young, I'm gonna see y'all cake soon, baby. Sorry. But. Girl, get down. Anyways, we're gonna get into the. We're gonna get into the pumpkin. Let's paint. Let's paint. Your girl did her makeup real cute, you guys. Like, look at that. Oh, I'm so proud of myself. Like, I did a real good job today. All right, you guys. So, we are starting the pumpkin painting, you guys. Because I will be using this red, white, and black.
I'm using green, black, and white.
Red in here. All right, you guys, I had to take a little quick break. We gotta go check on them cookies for they burn. Oh, shit. Let me show y'all. Hold on. Oh, shit. I don't know what they done now. Hot period. You girl got the cookies. You feel me? So cute, I'm not even gonna lie, look at that. Okay, you guys. Let's get in here. Okay, so I got my little stuff, so we're gonna get into it. Let me see, I gotta mix this up, get my color. You already know, the red and the white is pink. So, done! Not everybody know that. Mr. AKA your bitch still going on my Snapchat. Get your bitch fried like a pig and have her sucking on my dick and I be fatting with my clip. And this phone got a stick, you fuck around, you gon' get hit. I get to vibing and make weak and that shit, she just suck my dick. You ain't even gotta tell me, you already know that I'm a shit. So my mama just be that game, nigga. Huh? Please.
I'm finished with my whole base so far. I see the girl use a blow dryer. I'm gonna blow dry it out. So I'm gonna blow dry it. I'm not gonna mess. I'm gonna blow dry a little bit. You guys, hers is finally dry, and this is apple juice. All right, for the grown folks, okay? Apple juice for the grown folks. You want some apple juice? Yeah.
So what did he say? Did he say something?
Hold on it.
Oh. Life fresh. You teach me how to doggy shit. I can't dance, but I can teach you how to skin a nigga. Been for hella pigs. Wrap them bitches up and send them, nigga. I don't get you, nigga. Can't comprehend how you don't get it, nigga. But I'ma get it, nigga. I'm a gritter, no pretending, nigga. It don't move you. Moving all these dick murders. Supreme, no, that's just for you. For your bullshit. Be your precious
soul.
They on water like a cruise ship. I be hearing all these threats, but all my daughters, niggas never do shit.
Come on, give me that green light. And you can let your hair hang down, but only if it feels right.
Let us know in the comments, you guys. Let me know what kind of video is it. Let me know what video ideas you guys want to see in the comments. This week is Friday the 13th. So, Nikki Tats. Well, not everybody, but I know I am. So, but you guys stay tuned for those videos. Let me know what else videos you guys want to see. It's Vlogtober, and we just painted some pumpkins. Like, I ain't never painted no pumpkin before. Always carved. So I'm gonna be carving this as well, but
oh shoot, not gonna bust this bad boy open.
No, not this one, different one. Oh. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and we're gonna get back to y'all.